This man, along with Al Gore, just shocked the world, selling a San Francisco-based TV company for $500 million to an Arab news network run by one of the most powerful oil empires in the Middle East.
You know, ignorance breeds bias, breeds all kinds of problems in the world.
Now he's revealing the new owner's plans for American television.
Will Al Jazeera be able to
absolutely
make a move forward?
Absolutely.
The interview with Raj Mathai, Sunday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.